Hi, I'm Zhang Wen with Xinhua News Agency. Now I'm at a local market in the city of Ruili, southwest China's Yunnan province. The city has recently reported a couple of new COVID-19 cases. Traffic control has been implemented since Tuesday, and all residents in the urban areas are suggested to be quarantined at home for a week. As we can see, most shops have been closed, and there are much fewer people and cars on the streets than before. But some supermarkets, pharmacies, and farm produce markets are still open. Now let's get inside a supermarket to have a look at the food supply here.
Since the pandemic, 我们大型超市的疫情防控措施是，首先顾客进店购物必须进行扫码亮绿码测体温。现在物资准备充分，我们今天到了两车昆明货干，我们的面粉到了一吨，我们大米到了两吨，蔬菜到了六吨。这个货估计大概能卖就是卖一天。今天卖完，明天能接到我们下午2点钟左右到货，其实不会出现短缺。人流我们已进行控制。 我们有一米的间隔线，在门口我们也设有一米线，我们设有一台也设有一米线。今天的客流和昨天相比，已明显的有所下降，因为疫情已经发生了，还是要配合政府领导的疫情防控，居家隔离，为自己安全好，也保证不给政府添乱。人流会感觉下降的原因，是因为以前是一家三口来逛超市，现在也就是一家就出来一个人，他购买就购买一家三口三天的食量，所以说感觉人员不是太拥挤。